three business attorneys on campus. I ended up choosing Beit Al-Hussai simply because I felt the biggest differentiator between the three attorneys was the people that you met. Pride ourselves on at Beit Al-Hussai is the relationship that we have with our alumni. Now, not only are they very easy to talk to and really cool people, but they really make sure to take care of the members both when they're in school and when they become professionals. In my case, when I joined PwC as an intern last summer, I was taken under the wing of an alumnus who graduated about 10 years ago, and she is now a director there. I'll be joining her team full-time in the summer. A lot of the things that you learn in Beit Al-Hussai are things like public speaking, presentation making. All of you heard this before. But there are things that you get from the organization, from being an organization, going to events that you can't get outside of the organization. So when you go, for instance, to a meet and greet with some industry professionals that you want to work with later, yes, you'd be able to meet and converse with those individuals by yourself at another event, but when you have the guidance of some of the senior members pointing you in the right directions, getting you to ask the right questions, introducing you to some of those people that they already have a relationship with, that really, really makes a difference. And that is ultimately what gets your foot in the door later on.
Besides endless resources, I was able to secure an internship with the largest financial institution in the world, Citigroup. So joining Beit Al-Hussai was definitely one of the best decisions I've ever made.